There was nothing that you could have done.
Absolutely. There was no one I could see, which I'd be glad to see. There was nothing anybody could say that would cheer, that would cheer. Although, as I've said before, I could still tell a joke.
Even then,
I could tell a joke.
And make other people laugh?
Yes. Because I think the reason for that is that I've always been known to be a joker, and I enjoyed the fact that people enjoyed me telling them jokes. And they would give them a good impression of me.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was the reason why. I tried to muster up the strength to tell a story so somebody could notice me.
Good humor, I suppose.
Yes. Although others didn't understand me so well. Told me to get the long look off my face. There was one nurse in particular, of course, I won't mention any name. There was one nurse in particular who really belonged there. And
probably
like that.
No.
Pardon?
Probably she didn't belong there.
Because I was sitting there, and my face must have been a mile long, and she more or less criticized me for it. She, so as much to say, there's nothing wrong with you. What are you looking so glum about? And I half believe that. I half believe that she was right. There was really nothing wrong with me. All I had to do was be a man and snap at it.
Well, that made you feel worse.
That made me feel worse.
Yes. That's the sort of thing that people would do. Still do quite frequently. When somebody is depressed or looks that way and say, oh, well, just snap out of it. And, then the person feels worse because they think they should and they can't.
So, a lot of people, you know, say, oh, I feel kind of depressed today. I think everybody has ups and downs through life, you know. But there's no comparison. I had ups and downs before I ever had one of these depressions of which I'm speaking now. There are no words can describe the difference between it and the ordinary ups and downs
that everyone has.
Because in these ups and downs through life, you know that, well, tomorrow I'm going to feel better, the sun will be shining, and so on. But when you're in this type of depression I speak of, it doesn't matter whether it's a black at night or whether the sun is shining, whether it's pouring rain, or whether it's snowing or anything else, nothing looks good. It's all blackness. It's very difficult to putting that into words. There's an old saying about this place called hell where bad people go to after they're dead. That the worst part of hell is not the flames, it's the hopelessness. And I think that is the part of hell that a person in depression really tastes.
The hopelessness.
Hopelessness. Terrible. Everything's black. Nothing looks. You can see there's nothing chiseled in anything. All I could see was death. For instance, I'd say, what's the use of getting up? What's the use of eating? I'm only going to die someday anyway. What's the use of doing anything? Because it's pointless. It's all going to end in death. Whether I arrange to do it to myself or whether I just sit it out,